You lousy piece of...
Dodoria.
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm a little bit busy right now?
Stand down at once. Lord Frieza wishes to engage.
Lord Frieza?
Be quick about it. Unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell? Huh?
Lord Frieza!
It's Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza?
What is going on?
Frieza! So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat. Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
Then you must accept.
Betray us! You coward! You're gonna pay for what you've done!
Betrayed you? Why, you have lost it, haven't you? Betrayal implies a partnership between equals. You Saiyans and I are anything but. You are inferior, and I am a mighty. And as your superior, I wish you all well. Then you must accept it.
Damn you!
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth.
What's going on? Was that Frieza? The guy standing in front of him. Was that Kakarot? See this? Do the two of them fight?
Have a taste of hell itself! Have a taste of hell itself!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Yes,
realize by now just how outclassed you are. I am a dinosaur. Then you...
Damn it!
doing nothing! Now of all times?
I intend to rid the universe of every last one of you.
Is this really the future?
But given you could become, it is only right that I see to your annihilation.
Don't give me that crap! Why are you doing this?
I'm aware of that. And that's why I aim to eradicate you all at once so you can feel no fear.
I am a merciful master after all. Ends are truly a thorn in my side.
This is the end!
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a greed.
Are truly a thorn in my side. Are truly a thorn in my side.
You can't!
It looks like playtime is now over. So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Show them what we say.